Hey guys, I hope all is well. I'm doing personally phenomenal. Today's video is very quick. I just want to talk about how I make my wireframes insanely fast in under an hour. And what that allows you to do is, if you're taking this agency or web design business thing seriously, you're going to get multiple clients, right? You want to focus on getting clients. When you get clients, you might get overwhelmed with work. This will allow you to take on 10 clients at once if you need to, because you only need to spend a couple minutes on their wireframe. Without wasting any more time, let's get right into it. First thing you're going to do is go on Figma.com. This is what I use to make my wireframes. This is what most people use. And Figma itself is a very popular platform amongst web designers. So there are community wireframes. So what we're going to do is, from this screen here, just remove this here. From the screen here, I'm going to click on Explore Community. And then, whatever industry your client is in, you want to search up that industry. So let's say I have a client that is in construction. I'm just going to search up construction right here. And then I'm going to have a bunch of construction wireframes right here. The best thing about Figma is you can literally click on those wireframe. My Wi-Fi is being a bit slow right now. Okay, guys, everything loaded. So basically, here you have a bunch of wireframes made by real people. That you can use for your own website. So what you could do is, maybe let's say I want this one, I'm gonna click on it, and then I can slide down and see what it looks like. If I don't like it, I can click back. If I like it, I can click open in Figma. It's gonna open a separate page. So now you have this wireframe and you have all the sections. You can either change it up to your liking, put your client's logo, put your client's name. But me personally, I have my own website structure that I like for each and every single service client, because that allows them to have a high conversion rate. So what I do is I take the overall design, and then I have so many designs that I use that I can mix up. So at one point, you're gonna have maybe 10 websites that you made for 10 different clients, and then you can play around and put the design from X website into the design from Y website. And that allows you to have like 10 different websites, even though they're high converting with the same sections. Now, another way, because I worked with so many clients that I ran out of Figma wireframes. So what I do is, I found this website called freefigmatemplates.com, and then you can click on the websites here. Let's wait for it to load, okay? And then you have a bunch of free wireframes right here. And then they're all not in your industry, but every website has pretty much the same structure, or like, I mean, you know what I mean. They're all pretty similar to a certain extent. So you can slide and go maybe to page six. You can click on this, and then you can click Get Figma File, and then it opens up the Figma Community tab right here. That's pretty much it. This is how I get all my wireframes. Sometimes, very rarely, I will build a wireframe from scratch. Usually, I have an overall idea of what my client wants. And since I know exactly what they want, and I made so many other websites, I'm able to put little areas of other websites into my client's website and just make it exactly how he wants, and save my time as well. Thank you guys for watching this video, and I will see you guys in the next video.